अन्नपूर्णे विशालाक्षी अखिल भुवन साक्षी कटाक्षी अन्नपूर्णे विशाला।
नमस्ते। We are happy to have Vidushi S. Soumya perform a Carnatic vocal concert for us tonight, and I consider it an absolute privilege to introduce her and the accompanists Shri M. Bar Kannan, Shri Neveli Narayanan, Shri Chandrasekara Sharma and Kumari V. Shubhashri to you. One of the leading exponents of Carnatic vocal music, Vidushi S. Soumya learned music initially from her father, Dr. Srinivasan, and later from Dr. S. Ramanathan and Srimati T. Mukta. Making her concert debut at the age of 11 at the Samadhi of Sadashiva Brahmendra, she gave her first performance at the Madras Music Academy when she was just 17 years. In 1998, she co-founded Karnataka, an institution dedicated to classical music and dance instruction, archival, talent search, and other related activities. She is also a visiting professor at the Advanced School of Carnatic Music of the Madras Music Academy and a member of the Academic Council of the Tamil Nadu Music and Fine Arts University. Dr. Soumya is also known for her path-breaking research work in enhancing the tonal stability of the mridangam, a work that combined music and science, for which she was awarded a PhD degree in 2012 from the University of Madras. She is the recipient of several prestigious awards and titles, including the Madras Music Academy's Sangeeta Kalanidhi in 2019. Tonight, she will be accompanied by Shri M. Bar Kannan on the violin, Shri Neveli Narayanan on the mridangam, Shri Chandrasekara Sharma on the ghatam, and Kumari V. Shubhashri on the tamburi. Shri M. Bar S. Kannan was initiated into music at the tender age of 6 by his father, Shri M. Bar Sadagopan. He then learned Carnatic music from Shri Subbanna Bhagavatar and Shri Vitthal Ramamurthy and continued his formal training in violin under Sangeeta Kalanidhi Vidushi L. Kanyakumari. He is also trained in Western classical music under music director Shri Divakar. He is an A top grade artist of the All India Radio and has been awarded the Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar from the Sangeet Natak Academy, the Kalaimamani by the Government of Tamil Nadu, and Sangeet Shiromani from Bombay Shanmukhananda Sabha. Adventurous in exploring Hindustani, Sufi and Western classical music, he has founded a fusion ensemble called the Crossroads. Shri Neveli R. Narayanan was initiated into the art at the age of 7 under the guidance of Shri S. K. Ganesha Pillai. Having mastered the Tanjore style of mridangam playing, he is continuing his learning as a disciple of Padma Vibhushan awardee Sangeeta Kalanidhi Vidwan Umayalapuram K. Shivaraman. A postgraduate in rhythmology from Madras University and an A top grade artist of the All India Radio, he has accompanied almost all veterans, including Vidwan T. N. Sheshagopalan, Vidwan T. V. Shankaranarayanan, Ustad Zakir Hussain, Vidwan Chitravina Ravikiran, Vidushi Sudha Raghunathan, and Vidushi Bombay Jayashri, to name a few. Shri Chandrasekara Sharma has been training under his uncle and guru, Padma Bhushan awardee Vidwan Vikku Vinayak Ramji. Debuting in the year 2000, he has played for stalwarts such as Vidwan T. N. Krishnan, Vidwan Neveli Santana Gopalan, Vidwan Mandalin U. Srinivas, Malladi Brothers, and others. An A-graded artist of the All India Radio, he performs live Talavadya and fusion concerts and also plays for cinema and teleserials. He also had the privilege to perform for late Shri APJ Abdul Kalam at the Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi. We heartily welcome all of you to this concert. We hope you enjoy it. Namaste.
Namaskaram. I am extremely thrilled to be performing for Yamini tonight. All of us here on the stage have experienced the wonderful Yamini, the musical night at Bangalore offline in front of an amazing, a very attentive audience, very enthusiastic audience. However, I think owing to the current conditions, I'm so happy that the Yamini Festival is still happening despite whatever is happening. And joining me today in this musical experience will be Sri Embar Kannan on the violin, Sri Neyveli Narayanan on the mridangam, Sri Chandrasekhar Sharma on the ghatam, and Ms. Subhashree on the tambura. We shall commence this concert with a varnam, a traditional varnam, Indragam Abhogi. It is a 5-note up and down scale, but as a raga, it's extremely beautiful. Sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ga ma ri ga sa ri ra da ga ri sa da sa ma da sa. This is set to Adi Taalam. Yevari boda na
Sadamagare sarika maruba are.
After that, Varnam of Sri Patnam Subramani Iyer, I shall now be presenting a very, very beautiful ragam, which has been handled, I can say, for the first time by Sri Tyagaraja, Bahudari. Very popular composition, actually, Brova Bharama, set to Adi Talam. I shall prefix this kriti with an alapana. Ana
na 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 Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
na 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 ra ra ta ra na 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 ta ra na 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 ra
Rama, 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 R करुणा कर त्याग कर राजनु तरु ना कर त्याग राजनु
I shall now be presenting a composition of Sri Purandaradasar, who is known as the Sangeeta Pitamaha. We all know that he has composed innumerable compositions in Kannada specifically, and of course a few compositions in Sanskritam as well. His compositions are very, very unique in the sense that it's not just bhakti, devotion. He also has a lot of social messages. He talks, in one of the compositions, he beautifully talks about the importance of Ramanama. In fact, he goes on to explain the making of the semya payasam, the kheer, entirely. So, but his, the semya payasam that he talks of, the vermicelli kheer that he talks of, the ingredients are all Ramanama, then Krishna Nama, and so on. And our own Vairagya, our thoughts, all these are the ingredients of that lovely payasa. Very interesting, and he has interesting take on the people of the society, what they should do, what they shouldn't be doing. Very, very beautiful compositions. In fact, some of them, because he, after having led a very lavish life, took to sannyasa. And while going on the streets, he not only composed all these such lofty compositions, but also nice gitas, pillari gitas for the children. And these are still practiced today, and these are still the compositions that one learns when one begins, when one is initiated into Carnatic music. So that is why probably he is called the Sangeeta Pitamaha. Well, so I shall be now presenting a composition in the raga, Kalyana Vasantam, and this is set to Khanda Chaputala.
Sagamada Madani Sani Samagari Sadapa Gamasada Mapagamakari Nigari Nida. ಇನ್ನುದಯ ಬಾರದೆ ದಾಸನ ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನುದಯ ಪುರುಷ ಪರಮ ಪುರುಷ ಹರಿಯೇ ಇನ್ನುದಯ ಬಾರದೆ ದಾಸನ ಮೇಲೆ ದೇಶಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ಬಂಧುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ದೇಶಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ಬಂಧುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ದೇಶಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ದೇಶಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ಬಂಧುಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾ ಯೋನಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಲಿದು ಪುಟ್ಟಿ ನಾನು ನನ್ನದು ಯಾರು ನನಗೆ ತೊಳಗೆ ಬೀ ವೇದದಾಸನ ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನುದಯ ಬಾರದೆ ದಾಸನ ಮೇಲೆ ಪನ್ನಗ ಶಯನ ಶ್ರೀ ಪರಮ ಪುರುಷ
I shall now present a composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, one of the Trinity, in the ragam Hemavati. And this is also set to Adithalam, but the two kale, rendu kale Adithalam. And the structure of his composition is very unique. Rather, it was very unique to Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar because it just has a Pallavi followed by a Charanam, just one. No Anupallavi and no Charanams. So such a structure is called a Samashti Charanam. A Pallavi and a Samashti Charanam. But the composition is so beautiful and really very regal, actually. So it would seem as if it's pretty long and very, a masterpiece. So that, and this is a very, very popular composition, and it is in praise of Goddess Kantimathi, who resides at Tirunelveli, who is a presiding deity at Tirunelveli.
Na 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 na
Red, 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 red.
taranana taranana tadarararara tadaranana
Da 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 da
da da ra na 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 la ra ra da da ra ra ra
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
शैलसूता शुङ्गशौनकादि सदाराधिता शोधता ब्रह्मपर्णितटस्थिता शुङ्गशौनकादि सदाराधिता शुद्धता ब्रह्मपर्णितटस्थिता शङ्खाद्यष्टोत्तर सहस्र कलशाभिषेकामोदा सुरगीता शुकशौनकादि सदाराधिता गरिस निदपमगम शुकशौनकादि सदा सदनि दपम वदनि गरि गजरि सम शुकशौनकादि दानि दपमनि दपम गरि सरि गम पदनि दपम पदनि दरि गजरि सदनि दनि दपम शु शौनकादि मम गरि स निधरि स निध मम गरि गम करि स निधरि स निध मम पम शुकशौनकादि निदद 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 पम पद निद पम पद दद पम गरि गम पम पद पद निद निरिरिद निद पम शुक शौनकादि रिरि गरि स निद निरि सरि गरि नि सरि स सा ज निद पद निद म पद प गरि गरि रि स स निद शुक शौनकादि ददनि पपद मम पमनि दनि पदनि निधप मगरि गपम गपपम दद पनि दसजने निसज दनि निपस निस दनि पनि दपम शुक शौनकादि दपम पदनि दपम पनि दपम गरि गम पदनि रि स निध पदनि सलि दपनि दद दनि पद म भगम भगम रि ग सरि गम पदनि द सरि स गरि नि म ग ग प म म द प प नि द द स नि नि स द नि प स नि द स नि द प म गरि ग म प द नि द स नि स द नि प द म प म द प स नि द स नि द प नि द द द नि द नि द द प म ग म द मगरि स निद द द द द द द द द द द द द द द द निद ब द निद ni zari ga gari zani da ba ma ba
Sapma.
तटस्थितां शङ्खाद्यष्टोत्तर सहस्र कलशाभिषेकां मोदां सुरयेदां श्रीं
I would like to thank Spik McKay on my own behalf and on behalf of Vidwans Sri Embar Kannan, Sri Neyveli Narayanan, Sri Chandrasekhar Sharma and Subhashree for having given us this wonderful opportunity to perform for Yamini. Once again, we've all been a part of it and we are very happy to be a part of it again. Thank you very much. We're very thrilled to be performing, of course, online for all of you. I shall conclude this concert with a composition of Sri Mayavaram Vishwanatha Shastri, which talks about Bharata Mata. This is in Sanskritam, and this is set to Tishra Nadai, and set in the Ragam Khamas.
Jayati Jayati Bharata Mata, Jayati Jayati Bharata Mata, जयति जयति भारत माता भूत गीता जयति जयति भारत माता भूत गीता निखिल मत वन निरत नत जन सुमित जयति 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 भारत माता भूत गीता निखिल मत वन निरत नत जन सुमित जयति 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 अगणित गुणशीला अति दयाल वाला अगणित गुणशीला अति दयाल वाला अगणित गुणशीला अति दयाल वाला प्रकटित शुभ जाल पतित त्राण भारत माता भूत गीता निखिल मत वन निरत नत जन सुमित जयति 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 सकल जीव समता साधु साधु विहिता सकल जीव समता साधु साधु विदिता सकल जीव भारत माता भूत गीता निखिल मत वन निरत नत जन सुमित जयति 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 जयति
Wow, that concert took my sleep away. From the bottom of my heart, I thank Vidushi Soumya ji, Sri Embar Kannan ji, Sri Neyveli Narayanan ji, Sri Chandrasekhara Sharma ji, and Subhashree ji. Don't go away. Stay tuned for more eclectic music coming your way. Namaste.